Usually when you think home security, you think door locks, surveillance cameras, even making sure your windows are secure. But there is a small and often overlooked electronic device that could pose a great security risk for you, and that is your wireless router.
Probably more important than putting a fence around your home, you want to put a fence around that little device in your house that connects you to the internet and connects your computers and everything in your home to all kinds of places in the world, and you don't know every single place that it could be going. In this video, we're going to talk about three ways for you to protect your wireless router. If you're finding me for the first time, please subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell so you're down every time we drop Life Gains videos. If you are a current Life Gains subscriber, leave me some comments, click the like button, share with your community as we try to preach the message of Life Gains in every area of your life. Let's jump into this video to protect your router. What's good, YouTube? You back in the building with your old uncle, Monty Python. We're bringing you a Life Gains financial and technology merger video to help you stay protected, securing one of the most rapidly hacked devices in people's homes that is always overlooked. And we're talking about your router and how you can protect it. But first, we got to put on our plus seven glasses of the sexy as hell, because we're working on skilling up our craft, giving you a better YouTube experience, something better to look at. Sponsor for this video is the Fat Burn Fingerprint for all my fellas. My fellas working on them cuts for the sluts. And my ladies trying to get them butts for the mutts, and you're trying to get your mind right, you want a plan. Check out the Fat Burn Fingerprint in my video description. And also for those of you that are starting to save your money, you want to get into stocks and bonds, but you don't want to pay fees to do it, check out the Robinhood hat that's in the video description as well. One of the most overlooked features in your home that connects to everything in your home is your wireless router. Hackers have been able to get into those things and hack places such as Experian. They've had another hack. They've hacked certain banks. They've been able to just, because people tend to overlook how important the router is in your overall protection of hackers. So your router is basically the thing that sends a signal that connects you to all your devices. So if that router is connecting you to five different devices that have access to personal information on you, there's five different gateways they can get to just by accessing one thing, your router. And leaving your router unprotected is basically like leaving your home unlocked. You know, somebody knock on your door, nobody comes. A lot of people just turn the lock and try to walk in. So you want to protect your router. And how do you do that? Three free ways to do it. Number one, make sure your firmware is always updated to the latest version. So wherever you got your router from, go online to their website and see what the latest firmware is, and you can directly get the router to connect and update it. Most routers are self-updating, but you just want to make sure that it is so that you don't have anything to worry about. Number two, whenever you buy a router, always make sure that you change the login and password, and that you also give the networks their own login and password. And so from time to time, you might even want to change those login and passwords as the years progress, and make sure you write them down and keep them somewhere where no one can get their hands on them. So that would be number two. And last but definitely not least, which is why some of the major institutes got in trouble, always make sure you disable remote access to your router, or just simply turn that feature off. A lot of people tend to forget to do that, and you can do that online. You can go underneath your router in some cases and see a button that says remote access and cut it off or turn it on. You want to make sure that it is always in the off position so that you are protected. And ladies and gentlemen, it seems like you hear about a hacking every day, and you want to do everything you can to protect yourself so that you're not walking home one day, you just came home from a date, you and your sweetie pie's feeling really, really cozy and warm in the middle, y'all about to go do what you do in the home. Then when you walk in the home, you check your bank account, that shit says zero, and your mood just went from up to down, all the way down. Simple steps like this that are free can protect you from those type of feelings. So make sure you put those steps in place with your router, And you've got a layer of protection to make sure that you are staying fortified with all your personal information. That's going to do it for this video. Don't forget to like my video, comment, and subscribe. Go get yourself a life game. Share this video. Nowadays, we do everything online, and it's real important that we're able to protect ourselves. And when you've got free methods to protect yourself, you might as well take advantage of them to make sure you're in the good. And until the next sexy as hell video, I'll see you.